dropping a bit, trying to keep the pace up, trying to keep that attacking mentality going for a full 90 minutes. So I'm sure that that's something they talked about ad nauseum for half.
Now wide, here's Kylie Munson getting chase and running out of room. Banky plays it forward. Look, they've had through the first three matches. Dobrinska, as we mentioned just before the half, did travel with this team.
By Coach Burke, but
back forward to French. Ball still alive inside the penalty area. French slips it in short side on Holmes, adding to the total 7-0.
Lovely finish there off the throw in. She kept it low, near post. Really difficult ball for Harms to get down to. A ball on the ground is almost the hardest for a goalie to save because they have to go down so far. Anything at hand height is fairly easy. You can see what a great first touch there by Sophie. A touch step strike, slipped it into the near post. Great strike there. Might have heard the fans get excited there for a second just before the goal.
French picks up her first tally of 2023. RKC Third Coast will have the throw far side. French, another player with such an interesting resume, played last year for the Portland Thorns.